morning, guys. What's up? I just woke up and I'm in the garage, as you can see, because I left my car in this car. And left my car in this car. Alright, but I got a job. Drum roll, please. I got a job at Chipotle, and today is my first day, and I'm gonna walk y'all through it. Let's see what Luke Adams is doing right now.
Now greetings to the world, vice of the one big gangzilla alongside Skrillex, them for no!
What you watching, Luke Adams? Alright then, well, I was like, I hear my intro, and then I... So I went upstairs, Luke Adams is watching my vlog. Well, I don't know, he watched my vlogs. Alright, so I just finished breakfast, and we're gonna go on the four-wheeler. Let me just get Luke to record me and everything. Alright guys, so I finally got Luke behind the camera, we're gonna go ride the four-wheeler. Adams doesn't even know how to
Stop
film.
Calling crap. That name.
Luke Adams is your name. Can't even film worth a crap, so I'm sorry about that. But we're gonna go to the store and we're gonna. Oh yeah, I got work today. Alright guys, so hair's a lot of messy, but got the Chipotle uniform, got a flannel because it's really cold outside. I think I'm a little more stylish than a usual Chipotle worker. But we're about to grind, we're about to make some money, so yeah, first day. Let's go. After I walk back in this door, I will officially be a Chipotle worker. Okay, so I am definitely pretty nervous about today. First day at Chipotle, but hopefully I'll make it. I'm only working from 5 to 8 today, and it's a Sunday, so it would suck if I closed today. But, yeah, I think I'm a little extra with the flannel and the nice socks and everything. What do you think about my first day, Luke? We are here and I may film some on my phone, but I just don't want to get fired the first day, you know what I mean? Here about 3 hours, so be back here before 8, okay? So I get off at 8. Yeah. Alright, I'll see ya. First day, wish me luck. I'm gonna start filming on my phone. I'm probably not gonna film that much because I'm literally working and trying to start up a YouTube vlog, but I don't know, man. I think I look way too stylish for work today, but let's get it, baby. Alright, so the first day of Chipotle right here. Everybody's like talking everything. I'm about to clock out right now. Boom. And we're out of paper, so time to get some Chick-fil-A and head out.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging. It's my first day at Chipotle.
It's Tuesdays and Thursdays and Mondays, so.
Hey Ricky, you wanna say anything to my vlog?
You can't do that in here.
Oh.
Please, that'll get you fired, bro.
Oh, really? Alright, guys. We have finally went done. We finally got done with the first day of Chipotle. I think this is going to be a good job. I really think this is going to be a good job. There's old Luke Adams, probably on the phone. But, yeah. Good first day and everything. I love Chipotle. I love working there. It's probably going to change in, like, a week or two. But... let's get it. We're gonna go get something to eat and then we're going home because I have school in the morning and yeah. Alright guys, so I just got out of school and ran to the gas station, got a bang. Now we are headed home. I'm gonna go get my gym clothes, all my gym gear, and we are headed to a new gym today, Battleground Fitness. Y'all have not, yeah, my vlog has not seen the gym, so it's gonna be new and I cannot wait, so let's get it. Alright, so we are at the light of Battleground Fitness. Haven't been here in like probably 6 to 8 months. It's been a long time, been just going to war room. So I cannot wait to go back home, baby.
I believe that if we are honest with ourselves, that the most fascinating problem in the world is who am I? What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I myself? I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that, because it's so mysterious, it's so elusive. Because what you are in your inmost being escapes your examination in rather the same way that you can't look directly into your own eyes.